We have known matches that stop due to rains. लेकिन क्या आपको पता है? There are some really weird reasons जिनकी वजह से काफी सारे क्रिकेट मैचेस रुक गए हैं. Why don't we take a look at them? Well, we all know African bowlers sting. लेकिन क्या आपको पता है? जब श्रीलंका और साउथ अफ्रीका were playing against each other in early 2017, it was not the bowlers that the players had to worry. Third ODI के दौरान मैच के बीचों बीच there was a storm of bees who took over the ground. दोनों टीम्स के प्लेयर्स जल्दी से ग्राउंड पर लेट गए as they had no option. और तो और विकेट कीपर की पूरी हेलमेट was covered by the bees. I guess it was the pink color that attracted the bees. और इसी की वजह से मैच पूरे एक घंटे के लिए रुक गई थी until the fire extinguishers were used to shoo the bees away. 1994-95 कैसल कप की बात है जब मैच एक डिश की वजह से रुक गई थी. यकीन नहीं होता ना. T20 मैच चल रहा था when South African batsman Daryl Cullinan hit a six so hard that the ball went straight into the fried squid. Well, ball को तुरंत निकाला तो गया, but that wasn't even the problem. वो ball इतनी गर्म हो चुकी थी that match को पूरे 10 मिनट तक रोका गया so that the ball would cool down. I am sure इसके बाद भी players को खेलने में काफी problems आए होंगे. बारिश आना या लाइट चले जाना आर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमन reasons जिसकी वजह से हमारे मैचेस हैव बीन स्टॉप्ड इन द पास्ट. बट वेल, देयर वाज अ टाइम जब दिल्ली और उत्तर प्रदेश रणजी ट्रॉफी के लिए खेल रहे थे व्हेन अ मैन जस्ट बर्स्ट इनटू द ग्राउंड विथ हिज कार और पिच के आगे पीछे चक्कर लगाने लगा. अंपायर और प्लेयर्स के बार बार बोलने पर भी नहीं माना. फाइनली द सिक्योरिटी वॉज कॉल्ड एंड द मैन वॉज टोल्ड टू लीव द ग्राउंड. बट इसकी वजह से द रणजी ट्रॉफी मैच कुछ वक्त के लिए रुक गया था. I guess the man must have been on his own ride that day. Well, recently a match was stopped as a fire alarm went off. Yakin nahi hota hai na? An Australian domestic competition of 2017-18 jahan South Wales aur Queensland ek dusre ke against compete kar rahe the aur achanak se hi match was put to hold. It was only after some time pata chala ki there was no danger. In fact, it was because of a burnt toast. Yes, you heard it right. Nathan Lyon, Australian off-spin bowler, wanted to have some toast, but उन्होंने इतना जला दिया था, जिसकी वजह से fire alarm was put off. I am sure this is something जो हमने कभी expect नहीं किया था. If not rains, then it's burnt toast. Would you believe if I told you that an ODI recently was stopped due to the sun? Sounds bizarre, right? 2017 की बात है जब इंडिया was playing against New Zealand in McLean Park and we were off to a great start. Usually all pitches are designed in a north-south direction, लेकिन यहाँ पे the pitch was facing east-west and so soon after the dinner break, the match was stopped as India's opening batsman Shikhar Dhawan complained कि उनको sun rays directly आँख में लग रहे हैं. Umpire ने तुरंत ही मैच को रुकवाया and the play didn't start for as long as half an hour till the sun was set. Well, sun ka to pata nahi, but once a match was stopped as somebody thought there was a tiger in the adjacent golf course in a match in 2011. Audience mein obviously bahut halla mach gaya. Players were asked to go to their stands and soon helicopters were called with the cameras to spot the tiger only to find out ki wo tiger ek toy tiger tha which created a havoc. Pure 20 minute tak match ruka gaya tha and it took some more time to start later. Cigarettes are surely injurious to health, but ever thought it would be injurious to a cricket match too? Nahi na. 2007 mein UK ke ek local match ke dauran, a man dressed as a cigarette was spotted on the ground to create awareness about smoking. Jaise hi umpire ne is cheez ko dekha, he quickly sent out a signal, but koi action nahi liya gaya, to umpire ko match rokna pada. And there was a public announcement made which said, "Would the cigarette please fall down?" उस इंसानी सिगरेट को ग्राउंड से बाहर करने के बाद ही मैच फिर से शुरू हुआ. Isn't it silly कि एक ह्यूमन सिगरेट की वजह से मैच रोका गया था? Well, here's hoping nothing silly ever comes between the fans and the games because honestly, when it comes to cricket, patience is not our strongest virtue. I am sure ऐसे कई सारे reasons होंगे for which the matches have been interrupted. If you know any such incidences, मुझे comment section में जरूर बताइए. And for more such videos, please subscribe to Radio City India. Radio City.